प्रेम सबोरो श्री गुरु महाराज की जय हो जय सीताराम देवी बहुत ही स्वागतम वेलकम बैक टू सूर्योदय विद योर श्रुली पंडित शिव जनक महाराज अनदर ब्यूटीफुल डे इट इज हियर इन द रिपब्लिक ऑफ ट्रिनिडाड एंड टोबैगो एज यस डिवोटीज द सेलिब्रेशंस कंटिन्यू एज वी डू ईच एंड एवरी वीक हियर ऑन सूर्योदय वी इन्फॉर्म यू ऑफ ऑल द थिंग्स दैट आर upcoming or we are celebrating and we just finished that very successful Devi Mahotsav, dear devotees, as many of you would have visited your mandirs during the period of the Navrat, dear devotees, and worship the Devi. However, dear devotees, when you worship the Devi according to the Devi Bhagavatam in the celebrations of the Navrat, dear devotees, in the way that we are supposed to do it, we do Devi worship, of course. We do Devi Homa, that is the Havan, their devotees. You get the blessings of the Brahmanas, of the Pandits, their devotees, that will read Pravachan and discourses on the glory of the Devi. But however, their devotees, your puja is not completed if and unless you perform that Kanyakumari puja. Yes, devotees, that Kanyakumari puja is a very most important part of your celebrations that you would have done last week as we celebrated our Navrat, dear devotees. And why is this, dear devotees? You see, Devi Bhagavatam, it explains to us the various forms of the Devi in the different ages of the young girls that we get certain specific blessings from, their devotees. However, there's a much bigger lesson to be learned from this worshipping of our young kanyas, their devotees, our pure, chaste girl children, their devotees. The purity of those children, their devotees, that Devi, that energy of her is within each and every one of them and their devotees. As we continue, very beautiful selection, firstly, telling us of the various Kanyakumaris, the various forms that we would have worshipped during the Navratri, and showing beautiful visions of the puja of these young girls, their devotees, as we continue on Sooryoday, discussing the importance of our girl children this morning. Why? We'll hear after this beautiful selection. Prim Subholo Shri Jagadambe Durga Mata Ki Jai Ho. Prim Subholo Shri Jagadambe Durga Mata Ki Jai Shri Kanyakumari Ki Jai Ho. Jai Sitaram, dear devotees. Very beautiful selection here, dear devotees. Those of you on TV Jaagriti are so blessed to see the imagery, and those of you on Radio Jaagriti also to hear those beautiful selections that you don't normally hear being played on the airways right here on Sooryoday with your Shri Pandit Shiva Janak Maharaj, and dear devotees. In that video, we saw the worship of the Kanyakumaris, and the names were called of the various forms of the Devi that is invoked in these young children while we perform the puja for them and their devotees. To recap, in the order from 2 years old to 10-year-old devotees, they are Shri Kumari Devi, Shri Trimurti Devi, Shri Kalyani Devi, Shri Rohini Devi, Shri Kalika Devi, Shri Chandika Devi, Shri Shambhavi Devi, Shri Durga Devi, Shri Subhadra Devi. These are the forms that we invoke and we worship, as you heard in that selection, dear devotees. And you perform the puja, seeing the divinity of the Divine Mother, that creative aspect of the world being in that young child, dear devotees. And so we perform worship of the Devi. Very important point, you know, that from time to time we call our children, you know, princess and so many other, you know, nice names that are from the Western world. However, we as Hindus, we instill in our young girls from a young age, you have to teach them from a young age that you are a Devi, and ask them to please respect themselves as a Devi and conduct themselves as a Devi, dear devotees. And so this is where we can empower our young girls. Now, dear devotees, this is the custom that is the Hindu tradition that we have been practicing so for so many thousands of years. However, for the past 25 years, dear devotees, a certain day, which is actually tomorrow, Friday, the 11th of October. So the 11th of October every year is designated by the United Nations as the International Day of the Girl Child. Yes, devotees. Say UNICEF works with girls to amplify their voices and stand up for their rights. This year, under the theme, GirlForce, Unscripted, Unstoppable. So this year, that's the theme for 2019, the International Day of the Girl Child, October 11th every year, dear devotees. That will be tomorrow, will be this day. It has been celebrated for the past 25 years since it was made a declaration by the United Nations in Beijing, China, dear devotees. And so it's very important for us to know that the Hindu custom has this inbuilt where we treat our young girls with that respect, dear devotees, and grow them to know that they are empowered to be the divine Devi, powerful Devis, just as Devi Durga Mata, dear devotees. So, in nearly 25 years, we have seen more girls move from dreaming to achieving. More girls today are attending and completing school. Fewer are getting married or becoming mothers while still children. And more are gaining the skills they need to excel in the future world of work. So dear devotees, we see the barriers being broken, that inequity or that inequality, instead, dear devotees, between the genders. Gender equality, you know, is something that we look for, and it is embedded, as we said, in our Hindu scriptures, dear devotees. Girls are breaking boundaries and barriers posted by stereotypes and exclusion, including those directed at children with disabilities and those living in marginalized communities. As entrepreneurs, innovators, and all sorts of other movements, dear devotees, that help to empower our girl children. So, dear devotees, this next election, it's a little, you know, choral speaking, as we may see, and it highlights the importance of our girl children and how much we sometimes contribute to that effect of the inequality of the genders by the way we speak or the way we grow our young girls up, dear devotees. So I hope you do enjoy it. It's in English so that we can understand how very important this day is, the International Day of Girl Children, tomorrow, October 11th. Let us enjoy. Prem Saboloshi Jagadambe Durga Mata Ki Jai. Saboloshi Jagadambe Durga Mata Ki Jai, Jai Kanyakumari Ki Jai Ho, Jai Sitaram Devi, Swagatam, welcome back to Sooryoday. And this morning we are discussing the International Day of the Girl Child, and this is celebrated on October 11th every year for the past 25 years. This is the 25th year, dear devotees. And this year, dear devotees, as you heard in that last election that we had, dear devotees, of the many ways that we too sometimes contribute to that gender inequality with our girl children in the way we, the upbringing of our young girls. And we have to be very careful, you know, in the way we upbring, because our duties are to protect our young girls, protect all the children, and empower them, boys and girls, to be whoever they want to be in terms of achieving whatever goals they want in life, their devotees, as they should aim for the skies and reach for the skies, dear devotees, even the stars, even if they wish. And so, dear devotees, the platform for action is what the UN has put together. In the Beijing Declaration, the platform for action is the most progressive blueprint ever for advancing the rights of not only women, but also girls. Now, nearly 25 years, the platform for action remains a powerful foundation for assessing progress on gender equality. It calls for a world where every girl and woman can realize all her rights, such as to live free from violence, of course, to attend and complete school, to choose when and whom she marries, to earn equal pay for equal work. We know about the, in the corporate world, there's something called the glass ceiling, that, you know, sometimes even though a woman is qualified and has everything that she needs to be on that, for that job at the top, sometimes, you know, the male counterpart is given the job because of that bias. And so many women are breaking that glass ceiling and they're rising to the top, their devotees. And so this platform for action helps their devotees. It says the platform for action specifically calls on the global community. Who is that global community? That is you, dear devotees, as well as me. We all have our parts to play. And as we saw in that selection, we have our parts in the upbringing of our children, the way we help them to think and see the world, dear devotees. Their perception of the world should be different in a world where there's equality in genders. And it says here, number one, eliminate all forms of discrimination against girls. Number two, eliminate negative and cultural attitudes and practices against girls. Promote and protect the rights of girls and increase awareness of their needs and potential. Make sure they know they can be all they can be. Eliminate discrimination against girls in education, skills development and training. You know, don't limit them. If they want to become mechanics, some of the best mechanics may be girls, their devotees and women. Let them, give them the opportunity to go and study. Eliminate discrimination against girls in health and nutrition. Eliminate the economic exploitation of child labor and protect young girls at work. Eradicate violence against girls, and you know, this is something that we need to get, and promote girls awareness of and participation in social, economic, and political life. Get them, encourage them to be more involved in these things. Strengthen the role of the family in improving the status of the girls. And this is where our part is most important. Our roles in our families, in our homes, the way we treat our girls, treat them with respect, just as we did last week with our Kanyakumari Puja, where we empowered them, telling them, you are in fact devis. You are powerful as the Devi Durga. You can achieve all that Devi Durga does, their devotees. And in this way, we celebrate. As Hindus, we know that we have that empowerment of our young girls. So as we celebrate tomorrow, enjoy this beautiful selection. So many singers coming together, singing for the benefit of our young girls. Prem Saboloshi Jagadambe Durga Mata Ki Jai Ho. Beautiful selection, dear devotees. Swagatam, welcome back to Sooryoday with your Shri Pandit Shiva Janak Maharaj. That selection, dear, so many singers, well-known artists coming together, just as all of us should tomorrow, dear devotees. But does it end tomorrow? No, dear devotees. It says here, the International Day of Girl 2019 is a year-long effort to bring together partners and stakeholders to mark progress on the Beijing Declaration and to equip girls with the power, knowledge, and space to continue to voice their passions and concerns. The process since the Beijing Declaration is remarkable. The progress, sorry, is remarkable. But girls around the world, especially those living in rural areas or humanitarian settings, and those with disabilities still need us to stand with them to achieve their full potential. As we come together to celebrate our progress, let's work to reinforce girls' rights to a safe childhood, to decide for themselves, and to education and skills. In short, their right to a future that they want. Prem Saboloshi Jagadambe Durga Mata Ki Jai Ho. So dear devotees, the importance of our girl children, the mothers of our homes, and so the devis in our homes, as we know that there is no, even Shivji is nothing without Devi Durga Mata. Bhagwan Sri Vishnu is nothing without Lakshmi Mata. Brahmaji is nothing without Saraswati Mata. And so dear devotees, that energy, that Shakti is needed in our homes, dear devotees. And we should empower our young girls girls to know this. So as we leave you today, to remember tomorrow, October 11th, the International Day of the Girl Child Devotees. Let us respect, honor our girls, teach them to respect themselves and honor themselves. Prem Sabolo Shri Jagadambi Durga Mata Ki Jai. So as we leave you this morning, we pray, Om Astoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaye Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.